Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to show you how to use ChatGPT in under 5 minutes. Now, if you haven't seen ChatGPT yet, you can go to chat.openai.com/chat, and you will be brought to this screen. You may have to log in, and you may need to create a login. So go through that process, and then come join us here. So what is ChatGPT? One way to think about ChatGPT is the next level of Google. So sometimes you go to Google and you'll type something in the search box and you'll be returned with lots of results on lots of different web pages. ChatGPT is meant to be one place that you can come to ask questions on almost anything. So first, let's look at some of the examples on here. You can learn about quantum computing in simple terms. You can get creative ideas for a 10-year-old's birthday, or essentially any other questions that you would want to type in here. So say I have a potato and butter. What can I make for dinner? And press enter. So you can see once I type the question in, ChatGPT is responding to my specific question and telling me what I can do with it. So I don't have to go searching through all the different links that Google returns. Hopefully, ChatGPT is getting closer to the answer that you want very quickly. And so you can actually ask another question back. What if I want to add cheese? Now you can see ChatGPT is going to take my previous answer and start expounding on that. So that's one thing you can do. If I go up here to new chat, I can do tell me a joke, and it will come up with a whole bunch of jokes in response. So hopefully you find one of those that you like. Next, I can do some math. What is the square root of this number here? And I will get a pretty quick answer. I can solve some more complicated equations as well. I can put in solve quadratic equation. And let's do x squared plus 3x plus 10 equals 40. And you will see that the steps will be written out here. But be careful, because now your kids know how not to do their math homework. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. But this is one of my favorites. Tell me a story about a dog and his boy. So if you're struggling coming up with those bedtime stories for your kids, you could put in the name of the kid and customize a story and then tell this to your kid. So as you can see, ChatGPT can do a whole lot of things. You can ask it essentially anything. I just came up with a few samples to give you an idea of what it can do. If you have been using ChatGPT, why don't you share some of the good ideas that you have below in the comments, and maybe others will be able to use it for those purposes. As always, thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.